Hi, Uthpala.
Hi.
A finalist for this Sunday.
Yes.
How does that make you feel?
A little bit tense, but then again, much confident because we got enough of training. So, and a lot of good times we have had. So I think we're ready by now.
Speaking of the good times, you've definitely made quite a lot of friends being a part of this experience. Tell me, how has it been contesting with people who all have the same goal, winning this Sunday?
It was a little bit of a different experience in my life. It's the first time taking part in a pageant. So I think it was little, I mean, it's nice because everyone, all my eight other contestants, they were really nice. We work together and I mean the coordination we have with each other, I mean the friendly atmosphere we have between each other, it was quite a good experience.
But there must be some kind of rivalry, isn't there? Because all of you are contesting for the same
thing. I think competition.
If you put eight guys into a show like this, I'm pretty sure all of us guys would be killing at each other to make sure we win. How does it work with women? I'm pretty sure you're a bit more nicer than we are, because in the end you love women and people love y'all, but when it comes to us it's different. Tell me, how does it make your difference? What's the difference we see in you?
I don't know, that you have to tell me about that, the difference that you see in me, because I'm being myself. But I think the competition is good always, because then only you, I mean, you can improve yourself, and that is competition. So I of course don't know the difference I have with the other girls, but
I guess you're just being yourself, and that's what makes you.
Yeah, being yourself is
what makes you unique.
Exactly.
Lovely. One last question, which I asked everyone else, and except for Dilukshi, everyone else answered that, you know, they're not sure who might win. Tell me, who do you think will win this Sunday?
Person who's gonna perform to the at its best will win on this Sunday.
That's the perfect kind of answer. Thank you
so
much, and all the best.
Thank you.